Hello guys! Magandang hapon! Dahil hapon na ngayon, hindi na tayo nagsuot ng ating pang-protection sa mukha. At nandito na naman kami guys, magkabit ng fan motor. Itong unit na to, Samsung. Papalit kami ng fan motor. Ito guys, papalitan namin ngayon. Nakahanap din ng kasukat. Okay, let's go.
Awesome video, very good. I will. Please come followers here, guys. No.
Huh?
Maybe 1,500, huh?
1,900. And the wheels?
We don't know. Your Facebook page follower.
Oh.
Your page like.
So it won.
1,900? Before I think 1,500. Maybe 3 days, 4 days.
This one wheels.
I buy wheels.
Ayun guys, na-fix na natin itong fan motor. Sunod natin itong fan blade. Check natin yung guide. Okay. Okay, miya. So, lagyan natin yung lock mat. Yes, me and me, bye.
Yes. But just put double and other feet. Adjustable.
No connection, guys. So guys, yun, naikabit na natin yung kapasitor. Ito yung dati. Doon lang yan. So yun guys, yun. Naikabit na natin lahat guys at inaandar na natin. Okay na siya. Gumagana na yung fan. Ay, wow, very good bye. Asan na ba? Lupot.
Check na natin.
So, check natin yung ampere. Saka yung karga ng unit. Set natin sa ampere. So, 8.7 guys. Oh! 8.5 nandito ah. Parang kulang sa freon. Point 9. mataas na ang ano. Ah, 11.5 cooling. Kaya pa, 11.5. 9. So, obserbahan natin guys kung hindi mamatay yung compressor mga 5 minutes. So guys, 9.1 ampere. So, check natin yung freon. Sa 150, bawasan natin ng konti. Kaya sobrang pataas pa eh. Bawasan ng konti. So yun guys, nasa 2140 lang, 8.9 ampere. Ito 11.8. Mainit pa. Thank you.